Hello friends, welcome back to my channel again. Friends, today I tried fish fry, the name called Sultan Ibrahim fish. It came out very well, so I thought of showing that recipe to you all. So here I have taken almost a kgs of fish which is cleaned, and there is cuts on his body. So it's I have cleaned very, and this is very fresh fish which I have taken. Friends, after marination you can store in a airtight containers. You can keep it in the fridge for 2 to 3 days, and whenever you want you can fry it. You can make your meal complete. This is the one of the best fish fry recipe. You can definitely try at home. Now let's go quickly to check for the ingredients. Here I'm taking chili powder, which is Kashmir chili powder. If you wish, you can take as per your spicy consistency. You can take then you can add coriander powder. See, I have taken almost 1 kg of fish, so you can take. I'm mixing little bit more masala because I'm gonna keep this one for other fries as well. And garam masala. Here I will be adding one little extra ingredients, that is besan powder. And now I have added pepper powder, turmeric. Ginger garlic paste. You can even I have grated. You can add fine paste as well. Friends, this is a besan powder which is very important. It makes flesh the flesh, it makes flesh to be more tasty. And lemon juice and little bit oil and salt as per the taste, and then mix very well. When you are mixing, if it is required, then only please add water. If not, you can even mix like that. Friends, making this paste little bit thick, when you make paste little bit thick, you know, it makes your fish the coating will be little bit thick. Sometimes it won't be sticky as well. So it depends upon like how you want the consistency. Here I want little bit thick, and again because the fish is just now I washed, it is with little bit of water. So this is the consistency I wanted, so I have prepared. If you can choose as per your consistency required. So I'm gonna coat them very finely now. So I want the masala should be gone inside. If you wish, you can use your gloves to marinate or even coat the masala for the fish, but I prefer to use my hands so that I can feel that I can coat them appropriately. Friends, be careful when you are using your hand directly to coat the masalas. There is a lot of chance of your hands are burning. Once you finish coating the fish, please wash your hand immediately, and then try to apply coconut oil on your hand soon after washing your hands so that you don't feel like your hands are burning anymore. And then be very careful when you are applying your masala for the fish inside the body. There is a bones, it may stick to your, it may hurt you. So be very careful, gently do it. Friends, once this marination is done, you can keep it in the fridge for 30 minutes to 1 hour. So it adds really very good taste for this fish body, when you are, for the fish flesh. So when you are eating, you will feel that a real taste. Once it is 1 hour, then you can take it and you can go for a frying. See, my fish just looks like really delicious. I'm just gonna rest it for 30 minutes, or for the better taste, you can keep it for 1 hour as well. So this is how it looks, really good. Once it's 1 hour is done, so take a pan. So add little bit of oil. Here I'm using olive oil to fry. Since it is olive oil, so it's not required so much flame to increase. You can keep it in a low flame and make sure that is a little only hot, because olive oil, it doesn't require so much heat consistency. So when it is oil is little hot, you can immediately place the fish and try to keep very low flame. So in the low flame, because of this olive oil and fishes will cook very well. Place it very gently and make sure that oil is spreading around the fishes so that fish is cooked very well. Friends, so make sure that you will not get water very close to this frying fish, because there is a lot of chances, you know, it splatters, it may fall on you, the oil might fall on you. Be very careful and don't get your face close to this fish fry, because already there is a water in it and there is a chance of, you know, it will be keep splattering. Be very careful and gently, one side is done, you can place it other side very gently. Don't be in a hurry when you are cooking or when you are frying with a hot oil. Be very careful and take care of yourself, that is very important. So you should feel like you have to try once more. If you are beginner of cooking, then be very careful, do slowly. There is no need to take no need to run, and then no need to be very fast when you are cooking. Just be slow so you can definitely cook very good recipes. So my fish, this is all done. It is looks like really like a restaurant fish. So I'm gonna remove it slowly one by one. It's completely cooked in low flame. See, you can see it's really looks so delicious. So serve in containers and you can take your you can use this fish for your lunch or dinner, however you prefer. If you are serving for kids, please make sure that it has the bones, and you be with them, that you will feed them, make sure that you will feed them without bones. So if you like this video, do subscribe our channel. Thank you so much for your love, great support. God bless you all. Take care. See you again in the next video.